Welcome back to my video blog. I'm Marc Smith from Freedom First Properties, and today we're going to be talking about the home values in and around Orange County. Before we get started on that, I want to remind you guys of the two free links we have here on our blog. The first one is a home valuation link. We're going to talk a little bit about that one later. The other one is a property search link. Click on that link, we'll give you access to all active properties in your search area. So today I was reading up on the local real estate news and found something pretty interesting. According to CoreLogic's equity report, 256,000 properties regained equity in the third quarter of 2015. CoreLogic's president and CEO expect home values to continue to appreciate through 2016. In fact, he's predicting a 5% increase over the course of the year. Obviously, this is great news for homeowners. The problem is, however, most people are unaware that their equity has increased. A recent study done by Fannie Mae shows that only 37% of all homeowners believe they have significant equity in their property, where in reality, 74% of all homeowners have a great deal of value in their home. Essentially, most homeowners have no idea how much their home is worth. And not only that, their home is probably worth a lot more than what they think it is. I wanted to share this today because you might be one of those people. If you've been on the fence about making a move, maybe it's time to reevaluate your situation and take advantage of the equity you have in your home before market conditions change. To get an idea of the value of your home, click on the home valuation link that we talked about earlier. This is a free, instant, no obligation tool that will help you get an idea of what your home is actually worth. You may be shocked at how much equity your property has actually accrued. If you have any questions on how you can cash in on the increased equity in your property, don't hesitate to give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email. We'd be happy to answer any questions that you may have. As both an appraiser and a real estate agent, I'll make sure that you get the most detailed value for your property possible. That's all we have for you today. Thanks. Have a great day.